I got to tell you, job relations was the best training course of all of them. We use job relations, the results of the job relations training, in our everyday work. It's made it a better company with better employees. Job relations training gave me structure in how to deal with problems and how to prevent problems. We had a training session where we brought all of our managers in so that they can learn what I've known for years, and it has made them better managers and a happier workplace. I would say the sooner you get the training, the sooner you're going to get the results you have been trying to get for years, and you didn't know how. I would take everybody from leadership to senior management to on the floor managers and have them participate in job relations training. You know, the foundations for good relations are something that I find myself reading in the morning before I start my day. And I keep my card, which has both the foundations for good relations on one side and how to deal with the problem on the other side. The foundations for good relations are fairly simple. Let each worker know how he or she is getting along. Give credit when due. Tell people in advance about changes that will affect them, and make best use of each person's ability. I found that over the years of practicing job relations, that it becomes automatic. It's an intuitive thing now to get the facts and perceptions, then weigh and decide, then take action, and then check to see that we have results. And did we meet our objective? Did we solve our problem? Job relations is a fabulous tool.